much long ago.
He was big and strong, in his eyes a flaming glow.
Most people look at him with terror and with fear.
But to Moscow chicks, he was such a lovely dear. He could preach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire. But he also was the kind of teacher women would desire.
Something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.